As I mentioned during the Nintendo Direct in February, New Super Luigi U is downloadable content for New Super Mario Bros. U
Party
where
City.
Instead of Mario, Winter, Luigi is featured as the main hero of the adventure. The world map is the same as New Super Mario Bros. U, but we completely changed all 82 stages to let you experience a brand new adventure. This is almost like a brand new game, but yet it is downloadable content. Today, I would like to show you some new features unique to New Super Luigi U. First, you can play the game with Luigi's unique capabilities. What Luigi is known for is his powerful jumping. He can jump higher than Mario, so he can reach higher locations and clear big spaces that Mario couldn't. Of course, it's also harder for him to stop after dashing. It's part of Luigi's characteristics. As for the courses, all of them start with only 100 seconds on the timer. Because you have less time than New Super Mario Bros. U, there are many obstacles concentrated in the shorter stages. These courses are designed so you will be tempted to play them again and again. New Super Luigi U is scheduled to be released this summer during the Year of Luigi.